people see all the time with surgeries and stuff like that, and nose jobs, the boob jobs, to like to all these things. So I thought it was pretty neat to see the sort of first after it happened type picture, and then how good our doctors are, how quickly they can prepare that.
How'd you react to the response when people are like, "Oh, he's gonna miss the next game," and then you were tweeting them, "No, I'm not actually."
Like I said, it was a severe facial wound, but other than that, like, it didn't really affect. I had a broken nose, but you can put a shield on and play with that type of thing. I've had major surgeries in my years before, so and they have ended my season in two of my first 4 years in a row, so I definitely didn't want to be out any amount of time if I didn't have to.
Well, have you seen the Holy Grail, Monty Python?
No.
No? So you're not familiar with the line, it's just a flesh wound.
No?
Well, it's just a flesh wound. You're a boy.
Thank you very much. All right, yeah, no problem.